What will be the remedy? I am ready to invest any amount. But anyhow, my children should be a doctor. I get confused sometimes. That's why, what I would answer them. So sometimes I used to tell them that even you spent crores of money, your son or your daughter will not be able to be a good doctor. You can get him or admitted in a private college, investing a huge amount of money. He or she may achieve a degree, but after that, only getting a degree will be the consequence, nothing else. And they will spend their whole life with frustration. They can manage a job in a nursing home where there is no that kind of scope for them to prove their competence, or they will not feel like good in their profession. Forcefully they will be there, because that time after getting a degree of MBBS or MD, there should not be any other alternative to choose, right? So they have to spend their whole life with frustration. Do you want that? So this is my request to all the parents. Don't force your children to choose the field which you want. Let them choose. If they are not able, or if you are not able to take the decision, you reach to an astrologer. And you should know what are the reasons, what are the astrological factors responsible, what kundli your children is having by birth. You cannot change it, right? Or sometimes it happens that we get every possible connections, the astrological reasons to be a good doctor, but because of not having sufficient power of some planets, they may suffer.